You're here.
I've been waiting for this.
Are you ready to leave? Ah, damn it. Looks like the engine was damaged from all the sand. We'll have to walk from here. Are you okay with that, Eve?
No problem. Please support me with the drone.
All right. You can trust me.
I'm here too. Don't you worry.
Even seasoned scavengers get lost in the Great Desert. But we have a map now, so that isn't going to happen to us.
There are definitely issues with this camp as well.
Seems as though there's a problem with the power supply. The trouble is that the solar tower is in the middle of that giant sandstorm. Eve, let's look for the sentinels around here. Maybe some of them will cooperate.
Okay. The person Beatrice is looking for must be somewhere nearby. Looks like it sank down very deep.
But
This corpse doesn't look like it was attacked by an Atiba.
No. It looks like he was attacked from behind with a blade while running away. Maybe... Adam, over there. I see someone. What is he doing?
Oh, it's Clyde. Well, I'll be damned. Didn't expect him to still be alive. There are some people who would prefer to wander instead of simply joining Zion. They always end up the same way. Well, mostly.
That's...
I already know what you're gonna say. If it would really make you feel better, you can try talking to him.
Hey, you can't be out here like this. An Atiba might find you at any... What? Why is that so important to you? Hey, can you hear me? Check the tool for manual data. It's not a weapon. Perhaps it's a tool. For gathering, perhaps. It's elastic, but not very strong. And so thin. I'd be surprised if it didn't break.
Thank you. That's a surprise. They're all angels, so insistently talented at everything they do.
You're surprised? That's hardly something I'd expect someone sitting in a place like this to say.
After the colony extinction took everything away, fishing was really all I had left. Ruined streams in the city, underground reservoirs, barren shores. I wandered all over the place, my trusty fishing rod in tow. Frankly, I think I'd already given up by then. Well, that was practically a lifetime ago. I've been here for a while now. Feast your eyes. Water's clear, beautiful. The whole world's a dump. I can't think of a better place to spend one's time. Mother Sphere's will be damned. I used to curse everything in sight. But if it was her will that led me to this place, I think I can live with that.
I see. You've got quite a story.
Everybody's got a story, world being how it is. Same for you, right? Now, I'm not one to make assumptions about the future plans of an angel. But come and see me again, if fishing interests you. Anyway. Now there's a familiar face.
Yes. I assume the fishing has been going well, seeing you talk like this.
Whatever happens, it is what it is.
So long, Clyde.
All right. It wasn't so bad having someone visit the Oasis. Company can be nice.
Ruins, buried by sandstorms. I'm getting an abnormal amount of spark.
Eve, look around. This place.
Wait. Nativa's incoming. A lot of them.
Did they sense some kind of vibration? Happens all the time. It's more common than you'd think. For us, and for you.
I think I know why June ended up like that. If she's the only survivor...
Sorrow, guilt, regret. You can't handle it. You end up like her. Treasure or no treasure, let's just grab the memory sticks. Finish what we started.
All right.
Thank you.
Frank's name is written on the inside of the bag. Then, could this body be Frank?
Lurkers. Angel.
Are you okay? Something needs to be done. The damage is severe.
Never mind. That's not important. I actually have a favor to ask of you.
Tell me more.
The captain thought the Great Desert sandstorms were an anomaly, enough to warrant an investigation from our soldiers. Our Wasteland Storm Squad was assigned the mission. From searching the remains of the colony and looking through the archives and the ruins, we found out that it was a malfunction in the terraforming system that left the area barren and covered with sand. There's a tower to the south, but the sandstorm is blocking the view from here. We used the service drones to restart the solar tower, to restart the flow of energy through the system.
Hey, let's get to healing first.
It's all right. We got 4 service drones and made our way to the control tower. It was foolish of me not to expect some crazy Netiba to be there. It means that many of those under me were killed, and I barely escaped with my life. Angel, maybe you. The drones we collected before were probably dumped somewhere near the tower. Activate all the drones and get the tower up and running again. If you succeed, it will be a great kindness. My companions will finally be able to rest in peace.
All right. I'll take care of it. You focus on your injuries.
Thank you.
Let's go and take a look. There might be something useful.
Thank you.
the service drone. Looks like the body's still intact. He said there are four. I hope the rest are still okay.
Service drone activated. Detecting nearby facility in need of maintenance. Now beginning operation.
This sentinel. Yeah. Looks like one of Mew's. May your memories live on. Forever.
Commence. Facility requiring maintenance detected. Leaving now. Service drone activated. Facility confirmed. Leaving now.
Service drone initializing. Complete. Service link created. Nearby facilities now operational.
the monster. This is revenge for the Sentinels. All right then. Let's get back to fixing this tower. Energy is once again being supplied to the camps. They should work again as intended. The mission has been accomplished, Mew. Hey, Mew? Maybe he went to go and be with them. His old partners. With the storm gone, Mew's last path must have been a peaceful one. May your memories live on. Forever.